So Robert, who's in the gym today?
We got full house today, man.
Hold it.
Pork chop?
What's up?
How you feeling?
Great.
We got the professor.
What's up?
We got Mikey Perez.
Mike Perez, Monster, Jonathan. We have Hector over there finishing up.
What's up, Hector?
Chico.
What's up, Chico?
Hector from Santana came over for that.
The seat down in the house. So Robert, who's the next fighter to have a fight here?
Everybody.
Next, let me see. Next time, who's gonna fight next?
Right here.
Where?
August 27th, Abraham Martinez in Anaheim. Oh yeah, that's right at the
Oh, he's fighting?
Abraham Martinez is here right now. He's
training pro. It's Saturday. And then what else after that?
Then it's nothing until then, I think.
And then we got, September 1st, Darden.
Oh, yeah.
Where is he fighting?
September 1st in New York.
You gonna go to that one?
September 1st.
September
3rd? No, me lo han confirmado. And then September 9th, Radovich.
Where is he fighting?
Russia.
Are you gonna go?
Yeah. And then,
September 10th, anybody?
September 10th, no. September 17th.
Yeah, 17th?
Canelo on the card.
You're fighting on the Canelo on the card?
Yep.
Who else?
Him and Hector.
Hector, you're fighting in the Canelo on the card?
September 30th with Jonathan and Gomez.
Time.
Where are you fighting?
India.
India, you're headlining?
30 seconds.
That's cool. So you're busy, Robert. You got a lot of stuff going on.
Side. Ready? And then our guys over there, not sure, all fired in the last 2 weeks. So, we only got Gradovich, Darden, we're in our training for the next fight.